नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, थामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार।
They say that experience is the best teacher, but for us, having you as a teacher is the best experience. Hello everyone, with a cup of hot smiles, golden glory of this morning is on the air. I, Anuj Sharma.
मैं हर्षिता रघुवंशी समस्त शिक्षक गण को शिक्षक दिवस की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देती हूँ। जिंदगी एक कालिख थी, ना रंगों का ठहराव था, जिंदगी तो उजागर तब हुई जब इसमें गुरु नाम का भी एक भाव था। जिंदगी गिरवी रख कर भी ना चुका पाएंगे हम जिसका कर्जा, माँ ही नहीं भगवान के बराबर गुरु का भी है उतना ही महान दर्जा। प्रोग्राम को आगे बढ़ाते हुए अब मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी मनप्रीत कौर को, जो शिक्षक दिवस के उपलक्ष्य में अपने विचार व्यक्त करेगी।
मेरे प्यारे साथियों को शुभकामनाएं, आपको शिक्षक दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। शिक्षक दिवस के इस खास अवसर पर मुझे बोलने का मौका दिया गया, इसके लिए मैं आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद करती हूँ। माननीय सीनियर प्रिंसिपल फादर टॉम स्नाइडर एवं प्रधान अध्यापिका गिरजावी मैनन एवं मैम, समस्त शिक्षक व शिक्षिकाएं, गुरु गोविंद दो खड़े पाके लागू पाए बलिहारे गुरु आपकी गोविंद ड्यो बताए। यह दो हमें याद दिलाता है उस प्राचीन भारतीय परंपरा की, जहां गुरु को ईश्वर से भी श्रेष्ठ माना जाता था। इसका प्रत्यक्ष उदाहरण है गुरु द्रोणाचार्य एवं एकलव्य का, जहां गुरु द्रोणाचार्य के कहने मात्र से एकलव्य ने अपने दाहिने हाथ का अंगूठा काटकर गुरु के चरणों में भेंट कर दिया था। शिक्षा के इस पवित्र मंदिर में समस्त गुरुजन हमें प्रेम एवं स्नेह से पढ़ाते हैं, अज्ञानता को दूर कर ज्ञान की राह दिखाते हैं।
Heart is slightly larger than the average human heart, but that's because you are a teacher. With this chord, I would like to welcome our respected Vijaya ma'am.
Bolo Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara.
वो कौन सा है पद जिसे करते सभी प्रणाम, वो कौन सा है पद जिसकी छाया में मिलता ज्ञान, वो कौन सा है पद जो कराए सही दिशा की पहचान। गुरु है इस पद का नाम, मेरा सभी गुरुजनों को सत सत प्रणाम। अब मैं स्वागत करना चाहूंगी हमारी आदरणीय और सम्माननीय वंदना मैम का।
बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वरा।
With these wise words by Manpreet, I would like to welcome Sakshi Thambe and her group for an act. Give a huge round of applause for
them.
So my dear student, today you are having surprise test.
Now Rajendra ki entry. Manu, map ko pencil.
Rajendra.
your course is finished. Let's go for games.
Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever. So, moving on, I would like to address Pragesh Sahu, the rising singer, to present a song.
Yeah.
किस्सा जिंदगी का कभी शुरू ही ना हुआ होता कि किस्सा जिंदगी का कभी शुरू ही ना हुआ होता अगर जिंदगी को जिंदगी बनाने वाला गुरु ही ना होता। तो अब डांस की प्रस्तुति के लिए मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी रोहित और उनके ग्रुप को।
This is Varni Vyas and today I would like to extend my gratitude to all the teachers. Not everyone has patience like a son, a heart of gold and dedication without end. But you do, which is why I just want to let you know how much you are appreciable to us. The light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Today we celebrate Teachers Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted soul who work every day to make sure that the future is bright for all of us. On this auspicious occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all the teachers. Today, we celebrate Teachers Day on 5th of September. 5th of September is marked by the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and Teachers Day is celebrated in commemoration of his birthday. Along with being a successful leader in the form of president of the country, he was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. There is a saying that teachers are greater than their parents. Parents give birth to a child, whereas teachers mold their child's personality at each and every step and provide a better future. Teachers are our second parents. No one can define teachers, as teachers are the backbone of our society. They are the building blocks of a life. Every student tries to imitate their teacher and consider them as a role model. So, we should convey our wishes to all the teachers and we should always be grateful and respectful to all the teachers. So, at last, on this auspicious occasion, I want to thank all the teachers for their wonderful appreciation. Thank you.
अब अपनी कला की प्रस्तुति देने जा रहे हैं मीत मौर्य।
तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।
है आग हमारे अंदर पर वो ज्योति जला फिर प्रेम और श्रद्धा से नया विश्वास जगाते हैं वो टीचर ही तो है।
We appreciate this art by Meet, which perfectly fits the saying that young minds are full of creativity. After this mind-blowing art, I request our respected senior principal Tom Snannan to share few words and enlighten us.
Teachers are always different, right? I agree. That's why you wasted your the teachers. You see the spelling of the teacher. Is it correct? Teachers are always different. Right? For students, Teachers Day is the most pious and serene occasion to pay reverence and gratitude to teachers for their selfless effort in shaping what they are today. I have been students at one stage of my life, though I am still, and have benefited from my teachers. I am indebted to my father for living, but to my teacher for living well. Sir Alexander the Great and his teacher was the legendary philosopher Aristotle. Confucius reiterated, a true teacher is one who keeping the past alive is also able to understand the present. Robert Frost added that there are two kinds of teachers. The kind that fill you with so much green short that you can't move. And the kind that just gives you a little from behind and you jump into the skies. To my colleagues, the angel Gabriel was asked to visit a pious hermit living in a remote village. Hermit was known for his good deeds. The angel said, I have come on behalf and God has asked me to grant you your wish. Tell me, what is that? Hermit said, none. Ask for fame and wealth? No. It's not meant for me. Ask the power to perform miracles? No. That is meant for angels. When the angel insisted for one, the hermit said, Let good be done through me without me knowing it. It is said, wherever the hermit went and his shadow fell, miracles happened and he knew not. And to my student friends, father of 80 along with his son 48 years were spending while in the evening at their garden. Son was busy with a newspaper while father kept on looking at nearby tree, nudged his son, raised his fingers to a distance on the tree and asked, "What was that?" "Son, a crow." It went on 3 times. By the time, son got irritated and said, "Old man, how many times I have to tell you it's a crow? Sit quiet." Then the old man slowly got up and went to his room, bought a torn diary, took a page and showed it to his, "Today, my son, who could not speak till now, 3 years, asked me, looking at the tree, what was that? I said, crow. I wonder," struck when he uttered the sentence. Now it was the 48th time he said, so on each time he asked, "I said, it was a crow," and hugged him. The son had no words to say. He knelt down and held his father's knee, crying. This is my Guru Vandana on behalf of the school and management to the teachers' fraternity. There is nothing new. Jesus, during the Holy Week, did so, and the Roman Catholic head does so every year during the Passion Week, reminding of the theme, we are to serve and not to be served. We are to serve and not to be served. Thank you all. I take this time to congratulate all the students, especially the Students' Council, for these wonderful, wonderful programs. Once again, thank you so much, and happy Teachers' Day to all my teachers. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Father, for your golden words. भगवान को भी भगवान बनने के लिए गुरु का ही ज्ञान काम आया था कि भगवान को भी भगवान बनने के लिए गुरु का ही ज्ञान काम आया था। माँ ने तो उंगली थाम कर कहा था चलो, पर चलना कहाँ है ये तो गुरु ने ही बताया था। शिक्षक दिवस के उपलक्ष्य में हमारे समक्ष अपने विचार प्रस्तुत करने आ रही है नियांशी जैन।
हैप्पी टीचर्स डे टू ऑल टीचर्स। टीचर्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ। वी respect and whoever teacher, I love you teacher, bye.
Well done Nyanchi. Plato once said, music is a moral law. It gives soul to universe, wings to mind and flight to imagination. Following it, I would like to welcome Gaurav and Ganesh for the duet performance.
गिरते उठते और संभलते हैं, हम थक भी जाए पर देखो वो कभी न थकते हैं। वो टीचर ही तो है जो हमारे साथ।